But what's attractiveness anyway? And shouldn't it be subjective? Well, yes and no. What's attractive has become a popularized understanding of our cultural footprint. What we as individuals believe is attractive is directly stemmed from our environment. That's why men really just want to marry women just like their moms. And as much as we want to hate them for it, they can't help it. That's their first perspective of what beauty and love is.